Welcome to this incredible tiny shipping container home. There is a 40-foot container on the bottom and a 20-footer up top. You have a very dreamy interior and this amazing backyard space. So let's go and check this place out. Welcome to the Boho Box Hop located in Rockbridge, Ohio. This is made up of a 40-foot container down below and the 20-footer up top, totaling just under 500 square feet of interior space. Let's now get a bit closer and head to the backyard, which has my favorite part of the exterior. I visited right when spring was starting and everything was starting to turn green to paint this picture perfect view that you see right now. In particular, I really love the positioning of the top container. Instead of just making it flush with the bottom container, they turned it on an angle to create this very unique container home design. You can never go wrong with a hot tub and some string lights at an Airbnb, and these hosts just nailed this backyard setup. I'm now gonna walk onto the spacious outdoor deck though, and you have some nice amenities here like this grill, so you can cook up a whole barbecue. And this was personally a first for me. They have this really comfortable netting here built directly into the deck, so you can just hang out here and take a nice afternoon nap. To begin to wrap up with everything here in the backyard, this entire space looks absolutely gorgeous the later into the day it gets. All of your string lights are on, you can light up this chiminea, and you have two chairs and a table. All of the lighting is also really on point. I love these lights that go up the stairs leading to the hot tub. This is definitely a very romantic setting if you're staying here with your significant other. But that's it for everything on the exterior. So back on the other end of the container home, I'm going to open up this door, and we have a lot to check out here in the interior. Welcome inside. When you first enter, you will see your wood-burning stove directly in front, then your kitchen next to it on the right. And they don't call it the Boho Box Hop for nothing. I'm a huge fan of the Boho style of interior design. Before we go much further, I want to get a fire going. The host left behind this nice fire starter log for us. I was able to start a fire with relative ease. Most container homes have very super modern decor, but I really enjoy this Boho and cozy vibe here in Ohio. In this corner, you have this comfy green chair, a cushion, and some hangers. Next to me, there's also this shelf with some nice art pieces that fit in nicely with the rest of this room. Let's now walk next to the chair and go through this door to see what's inside this next room. This will take us into the one bathroom in this container home. It is very bright and flower themed. There's also all this beautiful tiling throughout this room. If we pop on through this pink door, you have some added privacy back here with your toilet. I'll also point out that eye-catching green tiling on the floor. Next, you have this really cute soaking tub. I love the golden accented handles and the gold towel holders. There's even a skylight right above the tub. Opposite of that, the gold theme continues with your sink and then the flower wallpaper. Last but not least, this may just be the most gorgeous door I've ever seen at an Airbnb. It's made out of this huge slab of wood, and there is a washer and dryer unit back here. Let's now see what the rest of the main floor in this container home has to offer. We're gonna walk into the kitchen now. The lighting was really on point throughout my entire shoot. Waiting for me on top of the counter was this nice plaque. I love personalized stuff like this. It always really stands out to me. But here you have a huge oversized kitchen sink and your bright green kitchen cabinets that brighten up this entire space. I'll also point out those unique white tiles behind the counter. And this is actually a fully equipped kitchen. They managed to fit in a dishwasher here. Further down is your oven and stovetop, one of those cool retro Smeg refrigerators, and even a small TV can be found above your fridge. So the owners managed to pack a lot of value into a relatively small space here in the kitchen. I was impressed. I'm not gonna take the camera though and pan over here to the right. There is some wood beneath the bench for decoration. Then up top, there are these two large shelves, which are filled to the brim with some more Boho style items and decorations. There's even this cool portable record player inside this blue case, and a nice selection of records waiting for you. Now onto the final area on this main floor. All the way at the end of this 40-foot container, you have your lovely sitting area. I absolutely love the color scheme of this spot, especially when the lighting hits it just right. I also noticed the lighting fixture up top really caught my eye, and you have this cool ukulele, I believe, there on the right, hanging from the wall. This is definitely the perfect spot to start your morning off with your cup of tea or coffee. That's it for everything in the 40-footer though. So let's now face in this direction. You have a really neat design between those windows and the staircase. Let's now head up top. The stairs are pretty steep, so watch your step. But it's now time to go and check out everything that the second floor has to offer. Up top in this 20-foot container, it is made up mostly of this very, very dreamy bedroom. In my opinion, the more windows, the better in an Airbnb. I think the hosts were definitely listening to me because just look at these two massive windows. You're looking out straight into the woods, and don't worry, you have complete privacy out here. You'll notice that I'm now looking up, and that is because, yes, you have another skylight in this container home. In this particular one, you can fall asleep looking up at the stars. Finally, still in the second floor, if you glance in the opposite direction, you'll see the staircase that we walked up, where there's one more area for us to check out. So if we slide back this door, we'll walk out here to your second floor outdoor deck. You have these two comfortable chairs and a little table, and it's very private and secluded. Again, complete privacy out here. I have to mention it because I always get comments like that. You're also directly facing sunset here, so the location really is prime. I don't think it gets much better than this. Thanks for watching, guys. The booking link is down below, and I'll see you very soon for another Airbnb tour.